I am so looking forward to Easter, especially if I can have this on my table from Celebrating Life Cake Boutique. We have Sue Thrasher, and you have a cake boutique, which I absolutely love. You guys are obviously setting trends like a boutique would. You guys obviously have things that are going on, some kind of edgy stuff.
Yeah.
Tell me about this piece right here.
Yeah, well, we are so excited. It's the season for beautiful, adorable desserts. Mm-hmm. It's what we love to do. What's really trendy right now are these cupcake bouquets. So they actually work as your table centerpiece. They adorn your Easter table, and then your guests eat them at the end of the dinner for dessert.
And I blinked at just first glance. I thought these were roses.
Right, and
not.
A lot of people do. They think they're flowers, but they're cupcakes.
Oh my gosh, so super. And then also we have a vase of cupcakes.
So that's our watering tin. We've got lots of containers to choose from with lots of different styles of flowers. And that's a watering can cupcake bouquet.
Absolutely beautiful. Tell me about this little one right here.
Yeah, so that's the traditional laying down lamb cake. A lot of people attempt this at home, which is fun, and I did when I was young. If you don't have the time or the skill set, you can definitely call us. We'll do a lamb cake for you. We have it in 13 different flavors. Yes. And it's delicious.
Absolutely gorgeous. Oh my gosh, we have some little chickies coming out.
So those are cake bonbons, rolled balls of cake dipped in colored chocolates and obviously adorned for Easter as the cute little egg cracked chicks and the bunnies and the chickens.
Oh my gosh, so super cute. Okay, so we have these cupcakes here and I see this little chocolate nest.
Yeah.
How would I get that chocolate nest?
So all you have to do is start with the grass tip. Mm-hmm. And so that's the little nest. And so you have a grass tip here. Mm-hmm. And then you just make a little nest for the eggs to kind of lay in.
Oh, just go ahead.
And it's really easy to do at home. And then go ahead, put some little eggs in there.
Some little eggs in there, just like that.
Cute, super easy, and makes a delicious dessert.
All right, while you describe the rest of the table, I think I'm gonna try to give this a shot.
Yeah, absolutely.
So if I don't get it all over my shirt.
The hand-decorated sugar cookies that we do are always popular. They make really great place settings. We have them in all the different Easter animals. Mm-hmm. We've got our pedophores back here. These are soft puffs of cake.
I love pedophores.
Yeah, so tender, so soft, and really nice little finger food size.
Absolutely gorgeous. And of course, oh, you have chocolate.
Yeah, well, for the chocolate lovers, of course, if you're dying for chocolate, that is our volcano. Filled with fudge, draped in ganache, and designed for Easter.
There's nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that at all. You know, you can't ever go wrong with sugar cookies.
No, you can't. You know what? It's really important to us that our sugar cookies taste delicious and not only are really cute, and we hand decorate them. A lot of shops don't do that. So we have all kinds of Easter cakes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Something else I wanted to know, people, like you said, you guys will do these things for us.
Sure.
How much notice do you need and when is the deadline?
We prefer a week. Easter week is really crazy. If you want to order a cupcake bouquet that's custom just for you, give us a call as soon as possible. We are taking orders up until the Tuesday before Easter.
Okay.
And we'll have lots of walk-in treats. If people all the way up until Saturday can come in and get little goodies for their Easter table.
And I know that you said custom orders. Can you tell me like maybe the most elaborate custom order you've ever done?
Oh, goodness. Well, we do a lot of sculpted cakes. We've done buildings, cars, purses, dogs, boats. Yeah.
I did not know that.
Yeah, we do all kinds of custom orders. Yeah, lots of wedding cakes too, and it's wedding season.
So tell me about the name of your shop, Celebrating Life.
Yeah, so we just really want to emphasize that that's what these celebrations are all about. These cakes are for celebrating life's special occasions. Mm-hmm. So if you have a special occasion coming up that you want to have a really neat cake for, we can do it.
Okay.
We do pies for occasions too, and we deliver everywhere.
You deliver everywhere.
Yeah, we deliver
everywhere. You guys are located in town and country.
We are.
Is there a delivery fee that people should be
aware
of?
There is. That's priced out by zip code.
Okay.
We're about a mile west of 270 on Manchester Road, right next to Total Wine.
All right, everybody. So we have Celebrating Life Cake Boutique. They're going to go ahead and get ready or help you get ready for Easter. All you have to do is head to 13877 Manchester Road near West County Center in town and country. Call 636-458-7727 or visit celebratinglifecakes.com. Don't forget, they are still taking Easter orders. They will take them. They just need 3 to 5 days for a custom order,
right.
But they have walk-in treats all the way up, available all the way up until the day before Easter. You guys stay tuned. We're going to go ahead and take another look at these treats here on the 9 a.m. show.